Here this is the continent. Continent. This is the continent. But the medusal iris does not occur at the center of the basin, you see. One side very broad, showing this type of structures. Other side very narrow, you know. This structure may be preserved here, but dominantly it is a continental one. So that means what he says, you know, if it is symmetrical extension, you know, from the medusal iris, why there is asymmetry in the features? Here, the features are symmetric. There it is a nothing in the model. Use here. If it is asymmetric, then Wernicke model. So what is it? Both the things can exist, but dominantly this type of structures are here. Understood this part of some extent. Huh? Asymmetric extension, symmetric extension. Pure CRC.
Bombay high.
cambrian rocks. Basin ke andar precambrian rocks kaha ja gaya. So like this, you know. So this Bombay High, if you extend it, it is occurring as a lancet or body, you know. On three dimension, here it is a circular thing, you know, in case of Bombay High. But you can see the other side, you know. I don't know whatever the luck will be in other ranges. So they are ribbons, continental ribbons. So a continental block within the ocean, from where it came, when everything has oceanic crust, very deep crust has come up, why from where it came? So like this, so basement highs, continental ribbons, at the left hand parts, maybe, that is underlying this, deeper detachment is underlying somewhere here, so it's continental block here. So like this, within the ocean you will find many isolated continental blocks, out of this type of phenomenon. When a lot of crustal stretching happens, the lower crustal rocks come up. So they are occurring in the highs, continental ribbons, within the ocean. So this is part of the simple shear model. Understood, na? Continental ribbon. You see, you get in three dimensions, you know. A strip of continental rocks occurring within the ocean. High is just a isolated, rounded, atoll type of thing. But ribbon is a strip of continental rocks, granitic rocks, or the basic rocks, you know, continental part, within the ocean. That is called a ribbon. The ribbon in three dimensions, if it is extended on either side. So within the ocean, you will get this type of features. So these are some of the evidences, you know, why they quote, you know, in favor of this methane model. Wernicke model. Remember these two names, one is Mackenzie is a pure shear model. They refer Atlantic Ocean to be Mackenzie model. But Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, you know, they refer it to Wernicke model, asymmetrical model. So for different drift valley, different basins, you know, different models are. So what I will do, I will pass on this paper to you also. This summary is given by somebody else. Mackenzie model and Wernicke model. This summary paper I will give it to you. Very small paper, very memorable paper. So you just read it, even not now, later on. Very useful. Okay? We'll stop it here. But next time we give some talk, huh?